going to do this for a few minutes until the rest of the crew assembles. What I want is power extenders. For that, I need copper. I don't think I'm going to find copper on this planet. Yeah, they won't. I was like, I don't know what this music is. I usually turn the music off so that I don't get any type of copyright hit. Cannot have my money. Malachite. Will not be found here. So I may have to go back. I could just rethink my stupid plan from earlier. I don't know if I got the objective for putting down the wind thing. There's wind right here. There's a medium wind turbine. What will it take to make a landing platform? A lot of printers. That could be worse. Medium platform. That I can manage because this is all compound. I do find this game very nice. The one we will be playing is very enervating. Got enough. I've got enough. Run away. I'll daisy chain it onto this one. I need a platform. I'm gonna need resin for that. I have one. Damn, this thing is so slow. I know it has to do with the amount of power. Convinced I'm gonna be able to figure this out. Let's put that. Oops. Locked in place. There you go. And for that, I need three compounds. And then I'll need the large printer. That's gonna take a while to print. So this compound. That is going to take a very, very long time. To make a gem. Compound? Shit, I can do that. I think I'm finding a lot of organic stuff here. Now that I think about it. Yeah, there's nothing organic up here. So whatever these are little oases of some type of vegetation. Hopefully there's something living. Not have been able to do this. Just need one little bit of... It won't matter now because by the time I get back, the thing will be finished. Just trying to find enough organic material. Spaceship. I need is like organic stuff. Oops, where do I find organic stuff? Obviously not down there. Why's this got a big old window? For a split second there, I thought I had a window in it. I have to build two of these. Okay, so I need another resin. Oh, shit, I'm an idiot. One of these had a certain number. I'll fix it. Don't trust you. Aha! That had me going for a second. I was like, what? Better in order to do that, make everything I need here. Good luck, bud. There's nothing living on this wretched planet. Oops. Then shit, I need aluminum and ceramic. Oh, I screwed that up. I'm almost positive you can't get aluminum on this place. Laterite. Well, it's on all planets. Yep. What was the other metal? Ceramic. There won't be clay here. All planets. So how am I going to find that? I think to accomplish this, first, I'll need more tethers. I don't have the patience. This is about a 45. You would think at some point. Ah! How close to the ground? What? Where did I find the underground here? That's weird. I found a cave. Where is the cave? Huh. I have too much stuff. Perfect. No. Very uninteresting. That looks like it might be laterite over there. See that blue and purple? So that's aluminum. The next thing I need to find is clay. They assured me there would be clay here. Something pink. I'll figure that out after. No. No. That's a new bug. I've never had that trouble clicking the button on the pack before. That clay right here. Debris. I need more than this. Glass. Oh no, I need carbon. So if I make the smelter, then I could just put organic in it if I can find it. One spare slot. I have to remember this too. It's looking for carbon. What I would really like to find is mud. Clay. Yeah, when you auto deploy these things, the placement is comical. Floating up in the air. Half tilted sideways. Floating. Almost always floating. Let's go this way. What's it gonna take to make a smelter? I wonder. Can't make a smelter from this one. Make a smelter from this one. There it is. Compound and resin. That is convenient. I just need to use one more tether, and I'll have enough space. Let's go a little. Go this way. So I should have. That's useful. Everything you need. clearly begin smelting. I'm flying. I'll probably need a few more resin to make a platform large enough to put those on. Luckily, there's lots of this stuff around. Right here. Just figure the boys are jumping the disc. The symbol promises me more resin. Does not deliver. Have I fucked this tunnel? Kind of messed up this tunnel. It says resin, right? Oh, and then the resin symbol disappeared. Is that all I'm gonna get? I didn't want the ammonia. This way. Fill the rest of this. I think I have one free slot left. There. Jump down the hole. Still printing. Oh, is this the medium one? I need large. These guys. This is the tallest I've ever seen, that thing. Don't squish me. Just finish what the fuck you're doing. That means I have to go get more resin. Need at least one more. Let's go this way. This stuff harder to go through. of spare space for this. Yes, I do. The way we go. You know what? Might as well put this whole thing together. Research table and everything on the go up here. I do need to find wind closer, I think. Pick up those extenders. Shit, I can't. Because once I play this, I need to make another one. I'm not sure what this is for. When they say to put an exo chip, like, where does it go? It's not on my spaceship. Okay, I put the smelter next to him. Large platform, please. Didn't think you could place that. It's probably never sunny here. Maybe there is daylight. There it is. Should have brought those two power supplies with me instead of leaving them wherever the hell they were. First thing I need to do after that is smelt the aluminum and go quest for some clay. Please be done. Please be done now. Time now. Though the sun comes around pretty quick. Must have hit G. That's gonna take a very long time. Though I thought I brought more of those. Sure, a solid. Yeah. So there's aluminium and ammonium here. So I can make more thrusters. Are you going to be stuck there now? Because... Yeah, you are. But I don't have the aluminum. Let's make some tables. Oh, that's interesting. I'm not going to recognize clay if I see it. Need to hook up power. I just need a medium platform. That's huge for here. Medium what I would need that for. Two resins? I need a second resin. Where's the resin again? There was some over here. I do remember running past some. This.
Haha, I'm on Discord again.
Finally.
Other people aren't here. Are the Catra?
Who?
Four of us? We have four, right? Mark's coming?
Yeah, think so.
Coming.
Think so.
He is.
Dare I say we'll have four of us?
100% Mark is coming.
Like, oh, good, because I hate 80% Mark.
Yeah. No, well, I was really worried it was going to be 92% Mark.
Oh, yeah. For,
that's just maddening. That's just maddening.
Why is it saying he's in on my chat? Like, he's showing in big, here.
That was a big win for the Dolphins, Dylan.
Yeah, I know, right?
Jamie, did you get the text? Sorry, I just interrupted you.
Sorry, I did. I did see that. I was just up there today.
No, I just don't want to.
So it's been, again, this was showing me it, probably the one you were looking at, or maybe.
Thought. The one that's old?
I don't know if it's old. It has like double garage door.
Oh, no, and that's the one for $850.
No.
That's like the pumpkin. Yeah.
We call it the pumpkin house. Or we call it the pumpkin house because there's some one picture that's like of a little. It's either an apple or a pumpkin.
Oh, those little countertops are cheap.
And the carpet said is no one broke. Ever.
How are they trying to get $850 for that? What is wrong with people's thinkers? I'm trying to find the pumpkin. Oh my god. Ooh, the deck had a hot tub on it. That's chlorine. Illegal basement again.
Yes, nice. I like. If it's illegal, that means I can do illegal things, right?
Yeah, that's what it's for. Where's this pumpkin?
What you doing?
I think it was that one. Is there not one of just like two things on the counter?
Okay. I'm like,
why? Delete that. Invites in. Bound. Except for Mark, because he's not online. Oh, crap.
BRB.
Run.
You can.